lover. Torn, we come to tend. Battered, we come to better. Tethered by this year of yearning, we are learning that though we weren't ready for this, we have been readied by it. We steadily vow that no matter how we are weighed down, we must always pave a way forward. This hope is our door, our portal. Even if we never get back to normal, someday we can venture beyond it to leave the known and take the first steps. So let us not return to what was normal, but reach toward what is next. What was cursed, we will cure. What was plagued, we will prove pure. For we tend to argue, we will try to agree. Those fortunes we forswore, now the future we foresee. When we weren't aware, we're now awake. Those moments we miss are now these moments we make, the moments we meet. And our hearts once all together beaten, now all together beats. Come, look up with kindness yet, for even solace can be sourced from sorrow. We remember not just for the sake of yesterday, but to take on tomorrow. We heed this old spirit in a new day's lyric in our hearts. We hear it for old lang syne, my dear, for old lang syne. Be bold, sang time this year, be bold, sang time, for when you honor yesterday, tomorrow ye will find no what we fought need not be forgot nor for none. It defines us as one. Come over, join this day just begun. For wherever we come together, we will forever over.
Yeah. Thank you.